Now, the Republican-controlled Senate also voted to dissolve Disney World's Reedy Creek Improvement District. Reedy Creek independently governs the Orlando resort. Lawmakers also voted to retract a special rule that protected Disney from liability in the so-called Big Tech Law from 2021. Critics of the governor say the bills were meant to punish Disney's, Florida's largest single-site employer, for opposing the so-called Don't Say Gay Law signed last month.